Jennifer?
It's Dreel Morales. I want to thank you for getting Miles the job at the Feast Shelter.
Glad to. And please, call me Peter. Mr. Parker is probably someone more together than me.
I should tell you, he has reservations. I finally gave him a choice. This or more therapy. He needs this. He just hates to feel like a victim, or be pitied.
Gotcha. I'm the same way. I'll let Aunt May know. And I'll make sure I'm there his first day.
Thank you again. This means a lot to both of us.
All units, officers are in pursuit of multiple masked hostiles. Mobilize on Monk Park.
Oh no. Explosives rigged in one of the demon's cars. Need to stop them. Here's your stuff. Damn bomb in the truck. Gotta get it out of here. Reinforcements. These demons put on the masks when you get here? Or do you ride around like that? Demons must have crazy insurance premiums.
Peter, I'm about to begin another test.
Oh, sorry. My bus broke down and there were no cabs. But I'll be there as soon as I can. Too many bullets flying over there. Time for my special brand of conflict resolution. Aw, you can't fool me, Mr. Gruff Exterior. I know you love me.
This is Control. What's the situation in the meatpacking district?
Need reinforcements at Outpost Foxtrot. We're taking fire.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter. Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
Okay, looks like I could optimize this power relay. Nice. Okay, what next? Looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit. Finished. Signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag. I got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
I call that a mild success.
I call that unbelievable. Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future...
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc. What is this, Doc? Never seen this type of material.
Would you believe it's for welding? Provides remarkable magnetic insulation, and limits cross-contamination between the neural interface and arms.
Man, I'm direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, but risky.
I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. And if we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully. Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of taking a break myself. As soon as I check our telemetry data.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few.